summer rain. I'm trying to catch that evening train and kill that old familiar pain weaving through my tangled brain. But when I tipped my bottle back, I smacked into a cup I didn't see. That policeman said, "Mr. Cool, if you ain't drunk, then you're a fool." I said, "If that's against the law, tell me why I never saw a man locked in that jail of yours who wasn't neither black or poor as me." Well, that was when someone shut out the lights, and I wound up in jail to spend the night and dream of all the wine and lonely girls in this best of all possible worlds. Well, I woke up next morning feeling like my head was gone, and then like my fickle tongue was licking something sick and wrong. And I told the man I'd sell my soul for something red and cold as that old cell. The kind of jail that grinned me all eaten up the sympathy, then poured herself another beer and came and whispered in my ear. And booze was just a dime a bottle, boy, you couldn't even buy the smell. I said I knew there was something I liked about this town, but it takes more than that to bring me down, down, down. 'Cause there's still a lot of wine and lonely girls in this best of all possible worlds. Well, they finally came and told me they was gonna set me free, and I'd be leaving town if I knew what was good for me. I said it's nice to learn that everybody's so concerned about my health. I said I won't be leaving no more quicker than I can, 'cause I've enjoyed about as much of this as I can stand. And I don't need this town of yours more than I never needed nothing else, 'cause there's still a lot of drinks that I'm drunk, and lots of pretty thoughts that I am found.